Mobile Torture from Wikipedia. The free encyclopedia at eben.wikipedia.org. Cock and Ball Torture, CBT, is a sexual activity involving torture of the male genitals. This may involve directly painful activities such as wax blowing, genital spanking, squeezing, ball busting, genital flogging, urethral blows, tickle torture, erotic electrostimulation, or even kicking. The recipient of such activities may receive direct physical exposure or have masochism for knowledge that the boy is losing to a sadistic phenomenon. Image, electrostimulation of wild on a penis. Contents. Section 1. In pornography. Section 2. Bowel stretcher. Section 3. Parachute. Section 4. Floor. Section 5. Testicle cuff. Section 1. In pornography. In addition to its occasional role in BDSM pornography, Kawakari, literally ball kicking, is a separate genre in Japan. One notable actress in Kawakari is Erika Nagai, who typically uses her martial arts skills to knee or kick men in the testicles. Section 2. Bowel stretcher. The bowel stretcher is a sex toy that is fastened around a man in order to elongate the scrotum and provide a feeling of weight pulling the testicles away from the body. While leather stretchers are most common, other models are made of steel rings that are fastened with screws, causing additional, mildly uncomfortable weight to the wearer. The length of the stretcher can vary from 1 to 4 inches, and the steel models can weigh as much as 5 pounds. Section 3. Parachute. A parachute is a small collar usually made from leather, which fastens around the scrotum and from which weights can be hung. Conical in shape, with 3 or 4 short chains hanging beneath it, whose weight can be applied. Used as part of pound and ball torture within a BDSM relationship, the parachute provides a constant drag and squeezing effect on the man's testicles. Mounted blades of 3 to 5 kilograms can be suspended as specially grade bondage. The smaller blades can be used when the man is free to move. The swinging effect of the ball for stress and movements, as well as providing invisible signals for the dominant power. Section 4. This forces the wearer to keep his legs forward as any attempt to strain the legs.